Welcome back to Kelly Outdoors, and today I'm going to be doing some catfishing and bass fishing. Just set out the catfish rod, so first getting a bass fish till that gets a bite. Got one, guys. Chased it to the... Oh, well. Wow. That's a good one. That's a good one. It's a good one right there. That's a really good one. Alright. If I can get him. Oh! He let himself off. I was just gonna reach... Okay. I was just gonna reach down to get him and he let himself off. And he broke my thing. See? No hook on the front. He broke it. That was easily a 3-pound fish. Three and a half. Really good fish. But it's still got one hook on it so I can use it. Got one now. Well, we did have a stick that felt like a fish. Unless the fish just caught me on a stick. Which could have been possible. Got one, guys. Got one. Oh, that's a decent. Don't come off. Oh, man, that's a drum. Are you serious? That's a drum. Sinking drum. Oh, my goodness. Oh, well, on. Calm down. Pretty good drum, but I don't want to catch any more of them. Well, guys, didn't catch much more fish. Hope y'all enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. And if you want to see more multi-species fishing videos, comment below. Catch y'all.